On Long Island, prosecutors are showing evidence from what they say was a drug trafficking bust at a home in Bellport in Suffolk County. Officers arrested Ramon Gibson and seized 16 pounds of fentanyl, 17 and a half pounds of cocaine, and $80,000 in cash. The Suffolk DA tells us there was enough fentanyl to kill everyone on Long Island. We're also told two children were in that home on Sunburst Lane where drugs were being processed and stamped with the term COVID-19.